फ्रेंड्स, नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द न्यू चैप्टर, चैप्टर टू, फ्रैक्शन एंड होल नंबर्स। चैप्टर टू, फ्रैक्शन एंड होल नंबर एंड डेसिमल्स, सॉरी, फ्रैक्शंस एंड डेसिमल्स, डेसिमल्स। चैप्टर नेम फ्रैक्शंस एंड डेसिमल्स। सो फर्स्ट ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज अ फ्रैक्शन। फ्रैक्शन अ नंबर इन द फॉर्म ऑफ ए बाय बी, अ नंबर इन द फॉर्म ऑफ ए बाय बी, वेयर वेयर ए एंड B are whole numbers, whole numbers, and B is not equal to zero. If any number in the form of A by B, where A and B are whole numbers and B is not equal to zero, then we can say that is a fraction. Okay. So in the fraction, suppose this is the a by b, so what is the name of the upper side of that line? What is called numerator? Numerator. And this word denominator. Denominator. A by B, where A and B are the whole numbers, A is called the numerator and B is called the denominator, and condition here B is not equal to 0, because you know if any number divided by 0, then that number not defined. For example, if we write 2 by 3, 5 by 6, 8 by 11, what is called? That is, check it, 2 and 3, 2 is what, whole number, and whole number I think everyone know, whole number started from 0 to infinite, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, like that, that is the whole numbers. So 2 is what, 2 is whole number, 3 is what, 3 is whole number, 5 whole number, 6 whole number, and B is not equal to 0, that means denominator not equal to 0. So what is the numerator of 2 by 3, 2? And what is the denominator of 2 by 3? 3. Okay, so if we write minus 8 by 3, this is what? I told you, this is the A and B are whole number. A and B should be whole number. So, minus 8 is what? It is the whole number. No, it is the integer. So, how we can say? We can say this is not the whole number. So minus 8 by 3 is not whole number, because minus 8 is not the whole number, that is the integer. Okay, I hope you all understood. Now equivalent fraction. Equivalent fraction. If two fraction, one A by B and C by D. If A by B and C by D are equivalent, then AD is equal to AD is equal to BC. Try to understand here. If I write here A by B and C by D, then this multiply with this and this multiply by this, then A into D, this is the AD. AD is equal to BC. If AD is equal to BC, then that is called the equivalent fraction. And for the more understanding. Example, if we write here the one fraction 2/3, if we multiply or divide by the same number to numerator and denominator, we get the equivalent fraction. So 2/3, suppose we want to multiply by 3, okay, so what we get? 2 into 3 6, 6/9. 6/9 is equivalent to 2/3. Okay, another example, this is for the multiplication. Suppose 15/20, okay, this divided by 5 by the same, if we multiply and divide by the same number to numerator and denominator, we get the equivalent fraction. So this is the 15/20. So 15 divided by 5 and 20 divided by 5. What we get? 3 and 4. 3/4. So 15 by 20 is equivalent to 3/4. And 2/3 is equivalent to 6/9. I hope you will understand.